This is rather funny, isn't it? But I'm afraid we have to
get that all right.
The power of two.